India and US signed an agreement in a step towards building better defense ties. Defense Minister Manohar Parrikar arrived at Washington to initiate talk on defense and national security issues with his American counterpart Ashton Carter. Addressing the media at a joint press conference, Parrikar hailed forces across the Indian border responsible for the unrest in Kashmir in a veiled attack on Pakistan. The defense minister added that the government of India has been proactive as far as Kashmir is concerned.
As far as Kashmir is concerned, I think the government of India has been very proactive. It's more of a violence which comes from across the border.